so hard that it's gone over the keeper's head and he hasn't got time to react.
Another angle on it here.